I'm pretty lucky. Other volunteers have been here before, so I have a stove. I was able to get a fridge from a local store owner here who's letting me use it for my stay. I've got an electric walk that I was able to buy with my Peace Corps settlement allowance. Other than that, I've got a desk and a dresser that was provided by my HCA. Tables, chairs, a couch bed, you name it. Everything, all the basics you need to live, I have in here.